So what we'll be calling on is good old-fashioned blunt force trauma, horsepower, heavy-duty cast iron pile-driving punches that will have to hurt so much they'll rattle his ancestors. Every time you hit him with his shot, it's gotta feel like he tried kissing the express train. Yeah, let's start building some hurting bombs.
Ben, you wanna be a rap superstar and live large, big house, five cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody, gotta look over your shoulder constantly.
I remember the days when I was a young kid growing up, looking in the mirror, dreaming about blowing up the rock crowd, make money, chill with the honeys, sign autographs, and whatever the people want from me. Shit's funny how impossible dreams manifest in the games that be coming with it. Nevertheless, you got the gold for the gusto, but you don't know about the blood, sweat, and tears, and losing some of your peers, and losing some of yourself through the years past gone by. Hopefully it don't manifest.
Again, a shot save made. Terman easy. The Matt Pearson, he scores!
48 track studio gangs, the max. Sign the deal. Thinks he's gonna make a meal, but never will. Till he crosses over steel. Filling your head with fantasies. Come with me. Show the sacrifice it takes to make the cheese. You wanna be a rap superstar in the biz? It takes shit from people who don't know what it is. I wish it was all fun and games, but the price of fame is high. And some can't pay the way. Still trapped in what you rapping about. Tell me what happened when you lost clout.
Still loose in the neutral zone. Chitro wins the battle. Takes the shot. Left wing side. Vandenbilt out front. It's gone! And the Lakers have won it 2-1.
You gotta look over your shoulder constantly to be a rap superstar and live large. A big house, five cars. You're in charge. Coming up in the world. Don't trust nobody. Gotta look over your shoulder constantly. The games that be coming with it. Nevertheless, you got the gold.
To a record label, you don't know you sign your life over. And these white boys don't care about you, cause the minute you fall off, they'll find another Noriega, and they'll find another Capone Noriega, and they'll find another B-Real. So you need to just keep stack your chips up. Do what you gotta do while you hot.